beautiful, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And so for today, it's my birthday! Yay! And so we're gonna go from all the way from here to where I live. I'm not telling you, but all the way from here to... We're gonna go all the way over there right now. You're gonna go on a road trip with me right now. I feel like this is the most perfect vibe and everything for a vlog for my birthday. So let's get into it! We made it to Pike's Place, and we're just walking down here. Since I work at Starbucks, we're gonna go check out that Starbucks store. That is the number one place. But look, so pretty. So we couldn't go into the Starbucks because, as you saw, the line that literally went all the way down to the end. So we're not going there, but we are just gonna go check out some other things like Chinatown. Fat ass head. I'm having the most funnest ever. Just walking, seriously, just walking. So we're here and we're at a Chinese restaurant. Okay, it's quiet, but my chicken noodle soup, that looks good. But we're here and we're eating. We're gonna eat real quick, and then we're gonna go to Space Needle, or we're gonna go to art museum or just something like that.
Good.
It's so good. train, go Tiki, Tiki. So fun. Now we're gonna head on to the museum. I'm so excited for it. My rock star. Love. So we couldn't find the museum. I guess it's locked, but it's okay. We're just gonna go to the pier and then birthday day is wrapped up for today. Spider's crazy. Back here. Alright y'all, so now we're out here at on my actual birthday and we're actually gonna start taking photos, everything for here for number two, and then we're gonna go celebrate. Hey,
y'all, we are done, it's a wrap, and now we're just gonna go home and party literally for the rest of my birthday.
19, bitch, you will never blow out a 19 candle ever. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Okay. Again. Alrighty, y'all, and that is a wrap for today. I had such an amazing time, and as you can clearly hear the background music, sorry for that, but yes, that was it, and I had such an amazing time today, and it was just a wonderful experience, and just, it's not, I almost died, like, seriously, I almost died. Like, I wouldn't be here today. Like, I have a story time for that if you guys want to hear, like, seriously, oh my, ew, but let me know, like, seriously, but yeah. But I'll see you guys in another video, and I hope you have a good day or night for whatever time you're watching this. Bye bye.
Wow. So your teen birthday. Exactly how it should have been celebrated. Loud and motherfucking proud.
You know how quick Elijah goes to sleep.
I know, he goes to sleep early too at 8.
Well, and he
girl.
Yeah.